Damian is a seventh grader at Bath Elementary, and his mom is Tanya Latham. Ms. Latham, would you please stand? And he was nominated by his teacher, Ms. Gwen Jones. Ms. Jones, stand as well. And Ms. Jones reports as follows. A few months ago, Damian came up to me and told me about a situation that happened on the bus that morning. It was a situation in which a student had been mistreated by another student. Damian was concerned and knew this was not acceptable, and he wanted to tell someone so that something could be done about it. He wanted to be honest and truthful and stand up for what was right for that student. For this reason, Damian deserves the nomination for the honesty character trait. Congratulations.
Damian, we have a certificate for you that says you won the honesty character trait for this month for you to hang in your room. And here's a little gift from Walmart. I'm going to shake your hand, and then I'm going to ask you to go around and shake all of us.
Finally, our nominations at the high school level for the month of February are as follows. From the Ed Tech Center, Sawana Stevenson. From Northside High School, Cedric Black. And from Southside High School, Brittany Shelton. And the winner at the high school level for the month of February is Cedric Black from Northside High School. Come forward. Cedric is a 10th grader at Northside High School, and his parents are Wayne and Rhea Black. I see them in the back. And he was presented by Ms. Ashley Culliford. Ms. Culliford, are you with us this evening? Ms. Culliford submits in her nomination. Today, while Cedric's class was peer grading a 5-question quiz, his partner had incorrectly scored Cedric's quiz, giving him an extra 10 points on his grade. After reviewing the quiz with the class, Cedric brought it to my attention that his score needed to be fixed. I thought this was very admirable of Cedric to be honest and to ask me to correct his inflated score. Most students would have taken advantage of the situation and kept the higher grade. I am proud of Cedric for being honest and for doing the right thing. And so are we. Congratulations.
Saying that you got the character trait education honesty for February for high school. And then here's your little gift card from Walmart. Mm-hmm. I'm going to shake your hand, and then I'm going to let you go around and shake your hand.
Ask Lorenza Moore, Serena Gibbs, and Joyce Razor to come up at this time. These folks make up the custodial staff at John Small Elementary, and they are the winners this month for the Beaufort County Schools Clean School Award with a score of 99.5. We want to congratulate you all. Dr. Banks has some stuff for you, and we'd like you to go through and greet the board.
I have a certificate for you for your school. And then I have 3 gift cards, I think, from Walmart. Lorenza.
That would be me.
Okay, thank you. Joyce. And then Serena. Congratulations. We're going to ask you to shake hands with the board, and then we're going to take a picture.
Okay. Thank you. Congratulations.
Thank you. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.